Jefferson, today is April 29, 2015, and the time now is 11:45 p.m. I just got back from a movie and just bathed. Today I watched this Avenger, Infinity War in the cinema with Joe and Fred, and it was kind of amazing because most of the Marvel heroes are in it, and it was kind of fun. It's about, I think they have a part 2, and I'll be looking forward for that. So basically I woke up late today, Sunday, so and then I had, supposedly I had to go to have lunch or some dinner with my sister, but then plan changed. So I had some, when I woke up I had a lunch, not even brunch, I had lunch with Joe and friends, and we sort of play a little pokers. After that, we just getting ready and went to the Goi Plaza because they have a popular book fairs over there. It was kind of exciting. Yeah. And spent half a day in Gurney wandering and just hanging around. Oh, and also today I wear my boot where I bought from the sport house because I love boot actually. And they want me to wear it, so I just wear it. And it's, I feel vulnerable at first because I never wear things like that fancy before, so it's a little bit uncomfortable at first, but once I get used to it, it's actually quite fun. I feel like my feet are actually more stable in some sense, yeah, but heavy as well, in a good way. So a few more days, which will be on Wednesday, I will start my first day. I have mixed feelings about it. Mostly nervous and kind of scared because I haven't used to the holiday mood for 2 weeks. And the other part is, again, my financial problem. So, actually, I hate to ask people for money, but worst come to worst, I really got to do it. Anyway, it's just life. Give and take. That's it. I just feel a lot of emotions today. It's like the feel sad and I don't know. Mostly because I suddenly think of leaving, people comes and goes, this kind of concept. And I don't know. I have a lot of things to do that I want to do, and also what I needed to do, but I just don't know where should I start from. Sometimes I don't see a clear path, and most of the time I don't really see a clear path, and I feel weak, honestly. And just like I some fate game, destiny game, where I was asking about my job, the coming one. So what I get, the answer is they say something like, it's not that good if I keep my carrying, mood or carrying mindset, but I just never how to change. Should I get along? What was I doing? What was my performance before in my company? How should I execute things, or how should I apply my, my talents in work? How can I stabilize my financial situations and stuff? There's a lot in life, actually, not just dreams, a career, a family, or relationship. There's more and more and more and more. And this is like a real life infinite war, between person. Honestly, I'm just kind of scared and worried as well. I don't know. Should I just let it be again? Or should I take action? If let's say I should take actions, what kind of action I should take? I really don't, seriously. And sometimes I feel like I'm a failure. Because now I'm almost 35 and I don't really have a clear path. Probably at some point I have a very good personality. I'm kind, I'm good, I'm morally nice and everything. But at some points I didn't really have a clear path. Especially when I know that I don't really like to work under people. Probably I should just eliminate this kind of mindset, probably, I don't know. Try to compromise and try to get rid of my stubbornness and see what will I get. It's all trying and error. You know, sometimes when you're not sure about life, trying an arrow might be a way. It could be a bet. We never know the outcomes. Just life. Anyway, I just want myself to be happy. I hope I can do that. Yeah, good night.